WMVP.
All these years later, and that song sounds every bit as good as the first time you heard it. Legendary Ben E. King, former lead singer of the Drifters, of course, and there is that Rose in Spanish Harlem. On the way, Supremes, and many more of your favorites. Thanks for joining us. 20 minutes past, I'm John Rohde. Now, we know that 1969 was fine, mainly for great songs like this. Can I change my mind? Walk back through that door. Here's Tyrone Davis. Turn it up. Semifinal, it was the Knicks tying up their series with the Chicago Bulls, 114-97. That is now tied at 1-1. And in the Western Conference semifinal series, Phoenix beat Golden State, so that home court advantage just isn't holding up. The final there was 113-104, and that was played at Golden State. Phoenix now leads that series 2-1. Major Leagues, Atlanta over Philadelphia, 8-3. St. Louis over San Diego, 6-5. National League, American League, Baltimore over Oakland, 6-2. And Texas down Kansas City, 6-3.
To raise a child these days
of irritated skin.
Better?
Spray or lotion. Use only as directed.
WMVP. WMVP.
One of the great voices. What a tough act to follow that is. The great Lou Rawls. When you've heard Lou, you've just about heard it all. It's quarter of the hour. I'm John Rudy. Thank you for joining us this late night. It wouldn't be quite the same without you. Let's open up that request line for you at 800-227-SOUL. Absolutely toll-free. Here are the OJs.